包对我到了，
我等哈你半天呀。
亲爱的，不好意思，我是出门路要送给你，但是外面堵车了，不好意思，亲爱的，亲爱的。给你，给你。
什么礼物呀？啊，来又给我。
新的要送给你，我不是要拿跟你分手呀，我非常爱你呀。
不知道我是中国人吗？在中国，如果男朋友买伞给女朋友，就是他想跟他分手的意思。那你买伞给我干什么？我不要。
哎呀，我不知道呀，我怎么会跟你分手？别哭呀，别哭呀，我不是这个。哎呀。哎，不好意思，亲爱的，不，我真正爱你，不好意思，那我不要，我自己出门呀，我不能跟我分手啊，你不能跟我分手。
好的，没关系，我也不想跟你分手呀，我爱你，你走
吧。Hey guys, what we're trying to portray in the video is the Chinese culture. The foreign guy who does not know that giving an umbrella to a Chinese girlfriend is against the culture.Which symbolizes that you are trying to break up with her or something like that. As you can see, cultures are different, so we have to obey and respect each other's culture. Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys.